instruction 233, Vaisampayana said, "Then Kesava, the slayer of Madhu, also called Janardhana, having conversed on various agreeable themes with the illustrious sons of Pandu and with those Brahmanas that were headed by Markandeya, and having bid them farewell, mounted his car and called for Satyabhama. And Satyabhama, then having embraced the daughter of Draupada, addressed her in these cardinal words, expressive of her feelings towards her: 'O Krishna, let there be no anxiety, no grief for thee. Thou hast no cause to pass thy nights in sleeplessness, for thou wilt surely obtain back the hearth subjugated by thy husbands, who are all equal unto the gods. O thou of black eyes, woman endued with such disposition and possessed of such auspicious marks, can never suffer misfortune long. It hath been heard by me that thou shalt with thy husband certainly enjoy this hearth peacefully and freed from all thorns. And O daughter of Draupada, thou shalt certainly behold the hearth ruled by Yudhishthira after the sons of Dhritarashtra have been slain and the deeds of their hostility avenged. Thou wilt soon behold those wives of the Kurus who, deprived of sense by pride, laughed at thee while on thy way to exile, themselves reduced to a state of helplessness and despair. Know them all, O Krishna, that did thee any injury while thou were afflicted, to have already gone to the abode of Yama. Thy brave sons Prativindya by Yudhishthira, and Sutasoma by Bhima, and Shrutakarman by Arjuna, and Sathanika by Nakula, and Shrutasena begot by Sahadeva, are well and have become skilled in weapons. Like Abhimanyu, they are all staying at Dwaravati, delighted with the place, and Subhadra also cheerfully with her whole soul looketh after them like thee, and like thee joyeth in them and deriveth much happiness from them. Indeed, she grieveth in their griefs and joyeth in their joys. And the mother of Pradyumna also loveth them with her whole soul. And Kesava with his sons Bhanu and others watcheth over them with special affection. And my mother-in-law is ever attentive in feeding and clothing them. And the Handakas and Rishnis, including Rama and others, regard them with affection. And O beautiful lady, their affection for thy sons is equal unto what they feel for Pradyumna. Having said these agreeable and truthful and cordial words, Satyabhama desired to go to Vasudeva's car, and the wife of Krishna then walked round the queen of the Pandavas. And having done so, the beautiful Satyabhama mounted the car of Krishna, and the chief of the Yadavas, comforting Draupadi with a smile and causing the Pandavas to return, set out for his own city with the swift horses yoked onto his car. Thus ended section 233 in Draupadi-Satyabhama Samvada Parva of the Vana Parva.